Hi everyone, this is Sangeeta S Bahl, and as promised, I'm here at 11:15 to tell you that your life is in your hands. Think of your hands, think of your body, think of your mind. Everything belongs to you. Why would you want to give responsibility of your life to someone else? I don't understand. There are times in your life when decisions have to be made, when you have to take responsibility of your life. Actually, you have to take your responsibility of your life all the time. That way, you cannot blame anyone. You can't blame your parents for giving you birth. They are there to give you birth, but you are there to make your own life. Today, I can safely say I'm very proud that I'm here in this world because of my parents, definitely. But it was up to me to make that choice to do what I want. Studying, jobs, it's all a part of life. When is it that you will think that this is going to be difficult for you? Of course, that's the time that you have to take more and more responsibility of your life. Think of it like a choice. You're born in this world. But it's your choice to lead your life according to the way you're born to lead. And there is nothing that can stop you but you yourself. When you leave all your decisions to others, then what happens? Maybe the outcome is not correct. Maybe the result that you wanted is not what you wanted it to be. So you have nobody to blame really but yourself. We always find that it's so much easier to blame somebody and say, "Usne ye kar diya," ya "Usne wo kar diya." Lekin aapne kya kiya? Aapne apni life, apni zindagi apne haathon mein kyun nahi rakhi? Agar aap rakhoge to aap dekhiye ki aap kahan se kahan ja sakte ho. आज मैं आराम से कह सकती हूँ कि जो लाइफ है वो तो पास होती रहती है. आप पढ़ाई करते हो, आप जॉब्स करते हो, आपकी शादी होती है, आपके बच्चे होते हैं, लेकिन एक ही तो लाइफ है आपकी. आप उसको क्यों नहीं अपने हाथों में रखते? आप क्यों उसको बार बार दूसरे के सुपुर्द करते हो जिससे वो आपके डिसीजंस लें? सो टेक ओनसेस in your own hands. Make that choice. किसी दिन होता है when you get up in the morning and you say, आज ये करने को मन नहीं है, आज ये मुझे अगर मैं नहीं करूँगी तो क्या फ़र्क पड़ता है? लेकिन फ़र्क पड़ता है. Every day is special. Every moment is special. So make use of every day to do things that you like to do. Meet people you love to meet. You can keep some people at a safe distance who you think do not give you that positive vibes. It's all the time that we find people are from everywhere, and then they will always have something to say. Why do we have to conform to what everybody wants? You don't have to. It's your life. It's your choice. But to get somewhere, you have to have discipline in your life. You have to have a plan, a goal, something to look forward to every day. So what I would suggest to everybody is that in the night, before you go to sleep, have a pen and paper ready and say, "Tomorrow I'm going to do this. Kal main ye, mujhe karna hi hai." And prioritize it. Make sure that you get the good things out of the way initially. Now, there are some people who are very good early in the morning. Then there are many people who are very good in the evening. I'm a very morning person. So I get most of my tasks done, which is the most hardest part, to get your task done in the morning. So by the time it's 3 o'clock or 4 o'clock, I have completed everything that I wanted to do. So it's up to you. So prioritize what is important and go ahead and do it in the morning. And then that list you can tick off and say, I have done this at least. And you'll see the sense of achievement, and you'll see the sense of fulfillment that you have done it. It's very easy to say I'll do it, but then you don't go ahead and do it. So you have to do it. Kuch bhi karne ke liye, aapko, you have to put it to action. Without action, it's just a list. It's just something that you have to tick after you've done it. The third thing that I would say is in life, you have to make sure that you're around people who are going somewhere. If you're going to be with losers who spend their time partying all night and in the morning they don't wake up and half the morning is gone and they're still in bed, I'm sorry, aap kahin nahi pahunchoge. Aap wahin ke wahin reh jaoge. In fact, you'll become worse. So discipline, again, here comes first thing in your life, that if you're disciplined about your thoughts, about your choices, about the people that you meet, the people you keep around you in your circle, you will go places. And most importantly, never say ki mujhe to sab kuch aata hai. It's never a case of I know everything, because you never know everything. If you have a quest to learn every day, if you have a quest to imbibe something from somebody, everybody has something or the else which by which you can learn. You can learn from a small child, you can learn from an elder, and of course we learn all our life from our teachers. Respect them. But in the end, never think that I know it all. The day you will say I know it all is the day you will find that you have come to a plateau and you are brain dead. Read about it. Know about everything that is happening around. That way, when you join a conversation, you will have something to contribute. You'll have something to say to someone. And that is intelligent. To use your mind. We are born humans, you know. We are not animals here, we are humans. And humans have a lot of intelligence which they don't really practically put to use. Think of a situation where you would want to contribute back to society, is when you will realize that you have lots and lots of things that you can give back to society. It's just the question of coming around and saying, yes, I can do it. And you will. There is nothing that can change your mind unless you keep your mind in a locker. Keep it open, keep it flowing, converse with people, communicate. I have no choice but to communicate here on Facebook because I cannot speak to everybody one to one. But lots of people tell me, please share your thoughts or please let us know. There is nothing wrong in using social media, but use it to your advantage. Don't waste your time just liking each and every post. Think of what it's going to do to you. That time is important. And when you use your time importantly, you can imagine that how much of a difference you will make in your own life. So, in the end, let me just tell you back again, your life is in your hands. Remember these hands, they are yours. And when you keep discipline in your life, when you're always learning, when you are keeping people around you who are part of you and who will take you towards your journey, then I can say there's nothing that can stop you. And remember another thing, that age is never a factor to say, I have finished, I'm 30, I'm 40, I'm 50, and now it's over. Nothing is over till you make it over. So, guys and girls, have a wonderful day and make sure that you take responsibility of your life. And I'll catch up with you soon. Bye.